Welcome to our new series of technical videos, where we'll be exploring the latest updates and innovations in Access Audio Manager Pro. I'm Amelie Beck, and I'll be guiding you through the highlights of release 4.7. Access Audio Manager Pro is a server-based audio management software developed for larger sites and sites with advanced scheduling needs. In this video, we'll take a closer look at what's new in release 4.7. and how these updates can benefit you and your customers. This video series is designed to give you the technical insights and expertise that you need to make the most out of your audio management software. From Access Audio Manager Pro 4.7, user management roles can be used to decide who have what access to the audio system. The administrators can assign users and groups to the new roles: administrators, content managers, and playback operators. The users will only see features and pages that are relevant to their assigned role. The administrators have full access to the system and can assign new users to the other groups. The content managers have rights to change and schedule content in the audio system, while the playback operators are limited to changing volumes and control current events from the dashboard. Access Audio Manager Pro will use the users and groups from the server's local Windows user database. The database can contain both true local users and users from an active directory. From this release, all local server administrators will automatically have administrator privileges in Access Audio Manager Pro, and the old root user has been removed. For paging sources, we have added pre- and post-tones. Pre- and post-tones are the tones used to call for attention before and after a page is made. The pre-tone will be played back to the caller to let him know when to start speaking. The microphone will also be disabled during this time to avoid that parts of the message won't be heard. Access Audio Manager Pro 4.7 supports the C6110 Network Paging Console, which is a new console for live and pre-recorded messaging to all the devices and zones in your system. Under Paging Sources, we have now added a new tab, Paging Consoles. From here, you can monitor the status of your C6110, but you can also access its advanced configuration settings. Under Communication, you will add your paging source from Audio Manager Pro as a recipient. After this, you can configure the display with an action button for the new recipient. I hope that you are excited about the new features. Stay tuned for future updates, and thank you for watching.